Boop, boop.
Is that the only place that they can be, is on the fourth floor?
Well, that's our floor. We can start at the sixth floor and work our way down.
Okay.
So if that's what y'all want to do.
Well, I'm saying if aviation is watching them right now and they're on that floor and that canopy, we can at least get those out of the way before they break and go somewhere else, is what I was thinking. Okay. We can split in two teams.
We'll put a group on
six.
At some point, even if we get them, the whole building
it's
is going to
be
cleared, right?
Yeah, yes. Okay. So I'm going to start with one group on six and one on four, but we can at least get the ones we know where they're at.
Bravo, okay. You take the one most likely encounter the dudes.
What did you say, Duncan?
You guys take four. We'll go up the top and start working our way back there.
I've got
here
like once or twice before.
Bobby
Drake. If they're out there.
Here's a set. I got one set of cuffs.
There's only one way to get there.
Anybody else need cuffs? Bravo's going to take four. We're going to go up to the top and clear it out.
I got a set.
Okay.
They're fancy.
Now make sure I get those back. They don't make those anymore.
ABS or
airline.
We don't know how many there are.
I do want to get them back.
No. Oh.
And not just any cuffs. They don't make those.
Right. Yeah, those.
Excuse me.
Come on out. Four, if they may be on the observatory deck, and that's the glass with the wall right here, so.
And that, where are you going to go? You're going to drop us off and go back down to the
floor? I can, and I'll wait for you guys.
Okay.
To
do we need a key to get...
To get back down?
No, to get back down or to get in any of these doors?
Yes, probably so.
Moving right.
Hold on.
Moving right.
What's that? What about the key?
Yeah, you probably do need a key if you need to get... No, on the observatory, no, you should be able to unlock
everything. Okay. Right.
You can unlock everything from inside, so you should be fine.
All right.
Metro Police, I see you, come to me now. Show me your hands, come to me now.
Hello, sir. I work here.
Can I get another?
All right, walk towards me.
I work here, sir.
Yeah. Step right back here.
Jamie,
step
back.
Yeah, she's
I work here.
Okay, who else is in here?
It's me and my boyfriend and my friend. We're here.
Okay, how many people? I need everybody that's here.
Right here.
Everybody you guys came with, I need them to the open. No, I just felt this.
What do you mean to
do? Tell him to come to the elevator.
Tell him.
Ben!
What's his name?
Tony.
You got him?
Yep. Tony, come here! Metro Police! Who else is back there?
Two friends back there.
Step back there. All
right, step back here.
Back there.
What's their names?
Neil and Star.
Neil! Star! Metro Police, come to me now!
We were telling you guys to come out there holding the whole fireworks show up for you guys. That's why it's
going to help. Neil and Star! I see you! Walk to me! Metro Police! Walk to me now!
He sees and hears me. He's not coming off the deck.
Neil and Star! This is the Metro Nashville Police! Walk to me now!
What's that?
I work here.
That's what we were telling them to do. They're going to have to clear them. Hey, do you want me to go down to one with them and hold them there? Or what do you want to do, Ryan?
Yeah, if we can, he can go down to one and pass them off to the patrol officers and come back.
Okay.
Neil and Star, I see you.
We've got two coming out of the elevator. We're gonna pass.
This is the Metro Police Department. Come to me now. Walk to me.
Yes, sir. Keep walking right back there.
Stand right here.
Yes, sir.
Chris, you got him?
Stand right here. Turn out this wall.
We now have two additional with us on four. The two primaries are on our way down. We'll bring the other two down as soon as we get the first two secured.
Just stand right here for a second.
Is there anybody else out there?
No, I'm just this one.
All right.
Y'all realize you're holding up the fireworks show for y'all?
No, sir, we're not.
Like, literally the entire city right now is waiting for this.
Yep. Was I not yelling loud enough?
Oh no, I hear you.
Yeah. Like, I could see him through here really well, but I couldn't see her at all.
Blue, blue.
Blue, blue.
Cody!
Is this good? Fourth floor?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
That's a lot less than what I was expecting.
Yeah, I got a bathroom.
All right.
You got what?
Bathroom.
Short.
Short.
Y'all hit the thing for us, hit 3 and 2. The code that he gave us didn't work real well.
Yeah, I tried it also.
Mm-hmm. Y'all take 3, we'll take 2. Sound good?
So they're not even going to prosecute those dudes?
I guess not. Huh? The one girl was like, I work here, Jerry. You know me. So I don't know. Short. Metro Police. Oh, that's fireworks. What is that? Going deep.
Go deep. Go deep.
We're out of here.
Landslide. Landslide.
Never thought I'd actually say that for real.
Did I say we're in here or outside?
Are we good to kill our camera?
Yeah. Hey, stop recording.